and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. Underway here now, Buffalo's ball. And a shot, and first goal here. The Buffaloes are into the lead. 29, at it again against Chrome. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. Hansen gets in and rips. Shot goes over the goal there. Maxson manages to recover. Monroy.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball side left.
20. Shoots. Sails wide. Yellow ball.
Ball side right.
Saul.
Ball side right.
Bradley overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Buffaloes.
Ball top center.
Sands. And straight to the keeper. Zek.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Graves. Graves. Shoot. Oh, quick thinking. Maxson with the save.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Steps in to shoot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Buffalo's ball. With the shot, Maxson chalks up a save. Sands.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball top center. Ball side right.
17, with time and room, and
ball top center.
Shivers.
Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground. The Buffaloes recover. Snyder squares up and dodges.
Ball top center.
Looks to shoot, puts it wide. Buffalo's ball. See space, shoots. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right, ball side right.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Yellow ball. 47. Knocked loose. Buffalo's ball. Chance for them now. And it's turned over. And a stinger. He scores. Hansen buries. That's two goals in the game now for him. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. 29. Comes out on top. Takes the shot. Sends it too high.
19.
Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Buffalo's ball. Shivers.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Jankowski.
Ball side left.
Slings it. Saved by the goalie.
top center.
Sands shoots and wide.
Both side left.
With a chance. Nicely recovered. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. Rinaldi drops the hammer and wide of the target. The Buffaloes finish up the quarter with a narrow lead over their opposition. Tight defense as both camps size each other up. It'll be interesting to see if we see a change in tactics in the second. It's 2-0. 29 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Looks to bury straight to the keeper. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Hansen knocked loose. Nice recovery. Buffalo's ball. Chance for them now. And danger, and they get it back.
Both side right.
Great pressure. Maxson harassed, can't get it away, and loses control of the ball. The Buffaloes come up with the possession. Chance for them now. 20. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. The Buffaloes lose it. Rinaldi snatching possession. Baker. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The Buffaloes recover.
Side right.
Baker has time. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Off the post, and it's in. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 29 wins the faceoff. 12 steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery and saved. Hansen.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Shoots. Maxson was all over that one. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Maxson keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side left.
And sends it loose. The home team recover. He shoots. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes. He lets it go. Knocked loose. Three receives the ball. 19.
Full top center.
Buffalo's ball. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the Buffaloes. Steps in and shoots. Flies over the top.
Ball top center.
Sands misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Buffalo's ball. Baker.
Ball center. Ball side left. Ball's left.
Hansen.
Center.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Sails high.
Side left.
With the chance. Black ball. Black ball. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side left.
Rips it in. Maxson with the save.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Takes the shot. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The Buffaloes need to come up with an answer, and soon. That's his second today. The home team move on to three. The Buffaloes wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Left side right.
Baker. Kenny Berry. Too high, though. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. So end of the second now. Halfway through this match already. The home team have come from behind to take a narrow lead here in the second. Still a long way to go, but they're on a roll and have confidence now to go on with the job. Can they do it? It's 3-2.
Full top center.
29. Wants it. And saved. Opens up and shoots. Misses the mark with that shot.
Left side left.
Shivers. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Shivers overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the Buffaloes pay the price. Buffaloes ball. Shivers. Shoots. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Buffalo's ball.
Side right.
Abbott lets one fly. Goal. Abbott nails it, and the scores are now level. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. Saul. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Buffaloes ball.
Side right. Ball top center. Ball top left.
Shivers gets in and rips. The defender gets in the way of that one, and the shot goes wide. Buffalo's ball. Matthews with time and room. Not on target.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Shivers. Shivers. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Looks to the back of the net. Scores. The home team takes the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Chrome comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. Shot blocked. Yellow ball. Knocked loose.
Center. Left side left.
Hansen gets off the shot. Maxson saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 31 with the catch. Fires. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. He goes to 3 goals this match. The home team moving along to 5 now. Starting again here at the faceoff between 29 and Chrome. Bradley shoots. Save. Oh, man. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Slings it. Maxson catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. 19. He's in. And a goal for the home team. Sands grabs his second. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Chrome gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage.
Cook.
Rolls out of trouble. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. The Buffaloes come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team lose it. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Buffalo's ball. Shivers.
Full-stop center.
The home team ends the third with an increased lead. They're well positioned to go on with it here after coming from behind earlier in the game. It's 6-3. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. 29. At it again against Chrome. The home team gets one. That's 2 goals in the game now for him. 29 for the home team. Chrome for the Buffaloes. Here again to face off. We are underway. Black ball.
Side right.
Sees space. Shoots. Collects. Salvato. The Buffaloes looking for the fast break transition now. Takes the shot. And they get it back. Easy possession for the home team. Jankowski with the shot. Saved by the goalie. Outstanding game and goal for him today. 3.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
19. Bradley has a look. Oh, man. Was all over that one. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Buffalo's ball. Rinaldi.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Here's a take and scores. We are set to resume. It's 7-4. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Has a look. Saved by the goalie. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's having. 16. Shoots. Straight to the keeper. Steps in and shoots. Time. Room. Bullseye. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-5 for the home team. Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes.
28.
looks to bury it. And goal. The Buffaloes with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. His second so far in this one. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 29 wins the faceoff. 20. With the shot. Shivers. Black ball. The Buffaloes go man up.
Top right.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Goes wide. The home team come up with it. 31. Shoots. Yellow ball. Lets it rip. Saved by the goalie. All man playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Takes the shot. Flies over the top. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
And a shot. That's gone wide. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right.
Matthews. He shoots. And wide. Buffalo's ball. The ball goes to the ground. Let's see what they can do. With a chance. And he scores. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The Buffaloes wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Left side right.
Graves left. Brings the heat. And too easy there. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 29 wins the faceoff. There's a shot. All man chalks up a save. The Buffaloes will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Rips it in and wide of the target. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side left.
Shivers. The Buffaloes manage to recover the ball. Pretty chaotic transition opportunity now. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Buffalo's ball goes wide.
What's next?
Final whistle. The home team have done it. Well, what a cliffhanger that turned out to be. The Buffaloes making a spirited comeback after losing the lead earlier in the ballgame. Almost had it, but it wasn't meant to be. In the end, the home team were just too good. They've managed to hold on to it for the win. Final score, 8-7.